Mr. Prime Minister,
Nancy and I take great pleasure in welcoming you and his family to the White House today. In 1949, your grandfather, Prime Minister Nehru, visited the United States on what he termed a voyage of discovery. He said that though we may know the history and seek
stability, security, and cooperation in the region, Mr. Prime Minister, our peoples have much to gain from one another. Enthusiasm for the growing potential of our commercial and economic relations is that prove our mutual goodwill by discussing our differences forthrightly. We do so with confidence because we're convinced that our fundamental areas of agreement far outweigh the differences of the moment.
Rather than controls, on production rather than redistribution. And here in the United States, we found that reducing tax rates has been the most important factor in the progress we've made.
Free minds and free markets will develop innovations which will ensure a more prosperous and peaceful tomorrow. The people of the United States look forward to working with India in building a better tomorrow. 3 years ago, when Indigenous Achievements, you will inaugurate that festival, now dedicated to your mother's memory, during your visit here this week. This is an auspicious year for such a festival. As you know, it has been dubbed
cooperation between our countries and to advance the cause of peace in your region and in.
Mr. President, Sonia and I are honored and delighted speaking and friendship. Millions of Indian eyes are focused on this spot today, leaping over oceans and continents. 3 years ago, welcoming Indira Gandhi, my predecessor, yes, there are differences, but rising above them are the beliefs we share in common, in the supremacy of freedom, in the necessity of equality, in the sovereignty of the people's will. As I flew in here, I saw in passing the memorial of
Ronald. Free, and that a house divided against itself cannot stand. The best minds of our age tell us that
propel us towards the imperative of cooperation. The United States and India have been developing a tradition of working together. If my visit strengthens that tradition, one of the most important and one of the most pleasantly rewarding of journeys. I look forward in particular to my talks with you, Mr. President, and look forward to welcoming you there. From this week, a Festival of India opens here in Washington.
Yes.
Says you're going to need a small tax increase as a last resort. What do you think about that?
Now, you know, Bill, this is a photo opportunity, but...
I thought you might want to say something about that, though, sir.
The fact that I'm smiling reveals that I think it's a joke.
Right, please. Thank you. Mr. G. Wright, please.
You'll remember my...
Exit to your right. There are three cameras that need to move right now.
Subjects that you would like to bring up. Let me just assure you.